Hello, today I'm going to demonstrate how to start using Handy Backup software. When you run the program for the first time, it automatically opens a startup wizard. On the first step of a startup wizard, you need to select destination for your backups. You may choose default destination such as Handy Backup Cloud Storage or Backups folder in Windows User folder, or select a custom path for your backups by clicking on Another destination. This option opens a Select Destination dialog. Here you can see a large number of destinations available in Handy Backup. For example, if you want to store backups in local file system, you need to select Computer. Now you can create a specific folder, and then click Next. On the second step of a startup wizard, the program runs a quick search for most popular data that you can back up, and creates sample backup tasks. With the help of Handy Backup, you can also backup other types of data, such as emails or databases. Sample tasks are created without scheduling, compression, encryption, or other options. For any task, you can click Open Details and review or change dataset, destination folder, and other parameters. After reviewing the sample tests, you can disable some unnecessary tests and click Backup Now to run all checked tasks. In the main programs window, you can see the progress of all tasks. You can also delete some tasks or create new task by clicking New Task icon on the toolbar. Thank you for your attention.